How fascinating it is. As a vocal artist, I shouldn't be eating cheese, yogurt, ice cream type, after work, before rush hour. Kids already home from school and nobody raves on a Wednesday evening. As I was walking in my so glad no one I know lives near me, tracksuit bottoms, white air whack trainers, quickly put on, hold on, Lyricale, isn't that Inside Out? Jumper, just as I saw him. He was tall with a meaning, dark enough to never question which box to tick, shoulders broad enough to make a quarterback insecure, with his will you marry me smile, which released the purest yes I will tea. Hi. Catastrophe made the situation worse than it nearly clearly needed to be. Thought after the thinking, the opportunity to link in, but now the brain thinks I'm drinking or possibly lean. It's obscene because I'm real and I'm clean. Okay, you're going see. Wish I could live this day again. Please, can I live this day again? 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 Please, can I live? Please. It was a happy, shiny forehead, beads on my top lip. Need to get some ice cream. And yes, I do know how fascinating it is. As a vocal artist, rare. Water fight, sleeping in the garden, calling sick to go beach and eat strawberries type of Tuesday. And I was walking in my slip-on step cross trainers. Cocoa butter was made for my left and right to wear those. Aren't you related to Flojo shorts? Confident, carrying myself well. Please don't hate on me, Angela Bassett called his neck when I saw him. No, my bad, no, he saw me. I smiled at his attempt to call me as I continued past him on my journey. But if he walked away, it would burn me, it's too early. So I stop, I turn around, I look at him and I'm like, hi.
understand.